So we've got a three-finger tap for launch. We've got two-finger scrolling for up and down, and then swipes for direction. Supposedly. There we go. Sideways. You go up. There you go. Left. Right. Portal. Sort of does it, but that needs a bit of tuning. And you bring it back down. And three finger tap again to land.